Hey, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, how you doing, how you doing? I'm pretty great. I'm back with another video. This lofi video, as compared to my other videos recently that I've been doing with the mic, because I said that I would make some lofi videos. And yeah, I made another lofi video a couple days ago. I don't know how the spacing is going to be with the posting, because I have to pre-record all this stuff, because I'm going to Virginia Beach for a youth camp. So I'm pre-recording a ton of stuff. This is pre-recorded. I have a new haircut. Some videos might come out after this with my old haircut. So y'all are just gonna have to bear with me. I'm still getting y'all a video every single day. But, yeah. Schedule uploads. This is gonna be really scuffed for a couple weeks. So yeah. But, I'm still giving y'all daily uploads. Just might be a little weird. So, bear with me. But yeah, let's just get right into it. I am waiting too long. First thing. Azaro Chrome. It's a very nice, fresh cologne. It doesn't last very long, but my mom got this for me for Easter, so it matters to me. I keep it away from my other colognes. So I kind of forgot that I had it, but it's a very solid cologne. Girls love this stuff. It smells super fresh. This kind of looks like the Rocha caps. The Rocha cologne caps. Except those have like the diamonds on it. And this is like plastic. Next, I actually have this big old Razer laptop. Crap, I knew the name. What's it called? It's the Razer something 50. Razer Blade 50. So yeah.
I'm tired. That's one of my favorite fragrances. I love it. Next, we have my blue light glasses. I used to have like the white
so I just showed up first day with blue light glasses and nobody thought anything of it. My parents thought I was weird, but... Sorry if you hear any background noise, that's my brother. He's being pretty loud. But it's alright, we'll just let him be loud. We'll just make some sounds so you can't hear him. Let's move on to the last thing anyway, actually. I got these bicycle cards. I think this sound is good. This sound reminds me, what's that tap? What's the guy who taps? Subscribe. And if you got relaxed, please like, comment, and subscribe.